Together we say, O God, our Creator, your kindness has brought us the gift of a new day. Help us to leave yesterday and not covet tomorrow, but to accept the uniqueness of today. Amen.
Each day, Lord, may we walk with you. On rising, we ask that you will lead us through the day ahead. Help us to be conscious of your presence so that we may feel secure and upheld as we tackle the tasks we are given. As you accompany us on our journey, give us the strength and ability to cope with whatever lies before us. So that thank you to you for your care of us and your great love for us. We ask this in the name of our Lord Jesus. Amen.
As if this were the only time, and this the only place, and we the only people, Jesus Christ will meet us. As if this were the only time, and this the only place, and we the only people, let us worship God.
Lord God, we are sorry for all the times we have acted on our own, thinking we could manage without you. Keep us close beside you, and help us always to do your will. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen. May the God of love and power forgive us and free us from our sins, heal and strengthen us by his Spirit, and raise us to new life in Christ our Lord. Amen.
So now, as Jesus taught us, we say, Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us in the time of trial, and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
Now let us declare our faith in God. We believe in God the Father, from whom every family in heaven and on earth is made. We believe in God the Son, who lives in our hearts through faith and fills us with his love. We believe in God the Holy Spirit, who strengthens us with power from on high. We believe in one God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
God of compassion and mercy, listen to our prayer. May what we ask in Jesus Christ, your Son, be done according to his word, who said, "Ask and you will receive, seek and you will find, knock and the door will be opened to you." To you, merciful God, through your Son, in the life-giving Spirit, be glory and praise for ever. Amen.
Bind our own souls to your own, O Christ, so that we may never be separated from you. Only in you are we fully alive. Only in your light can we truly see, and only in your strength can we safely pursue our way. To you we come, O wisdom without end. In you we rest, O mercy without limit. Amen.
Lord, we offer you all we are, all we have, all we do, and all whom we shall meet this day, that you will be given the glory. We offer you our homes and work, our schools and leisure, and everyone in our neighbourhood today. May all be done as if it is for you. We offer you those who lack and those who earn. May the wealth and work of the world be available to all and for the exploitation of none.
From where we are to where you need us,
Jesus, now lead on.
From the security of what we know to the adventure of what you will reveal,
Jesus, now lead on.
To refashion the fabric of this world until it resembles the shape of your kingdom,
Jesus, now lead on.
Because good things have been prepared for those who love God,
Jesus, now lead on.
May the Lord, when he comes, find us watching and waiting.
Amen.
Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God.